Check this out. Wallo, he reached out to Terrence Crawford after the Spence fight and he said, "You are an effing monster." And Crawford said, "I appreciate it." And then Wallo says, "You know, Boots is waiting." And Crawford responds with three smiley emojis saying, "Y'all trying to see another dead body?" And Wallo says, "He's ready." So Wallo tells Crawford that Boots Ennis is ready. In past years, not recently, now when Boots is a star in his own right, past years when people would fight Crawford, like 8 years ago, 7 years ago, they would always call Boots in for camp because he's very similar to Crawford. He's tall, he's a switch hitter, he hits hard. And I think it would be a great fight with Crawford and Boots. But first, Crawford has the rematch with Errol Spence at 154. So Wallo says, he posted and he says, "Crawford versus Boots, will we ever see this? Premier Boxing Showtime." And Crawford responds saying, "That's some weak stuff, Wallo. I don't do stuff like I stand on everything I do or say. But for you to text me with that fake ass stuff and then post stuff for attention, definitely not G. That's clown stuff at its finest." So Crawford didn't like that the private messages went public. And Wallo, he wants to see Boots Ennis and Crawford. So what do you guys think? Boots and Crawford, how do you see it unfolding? And what do you think about Crawford Errol Spence rematch? Of course, now that the WBO announced that they're taking a belt away from Jermell Charlo, who's fighting Canelo for the Undisputed, they're gonna have elevate Tim Zhu to the full champion. So maybe that's the fight that Crawford will do with Tim Zhu, or maybe fight Charlo for the three belts, or maybe, I don't know, there's a lot of options. But stay tuned, we'll keep you guys posted. Ellie Sekbak reporting.
Ellie Sekbak reporting.
FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.